guys, Warvet here. I wanted to make a cool little video on a new ship that I bought, my first $3 million ship. I was actually looking for something a little more expensive, but this was the body style that I was looking for, and pretty close to the color. Still looking for maybe a little dark black, but haven't really seen too many of those anyways. But if you stay around and watch this video, you're going to get two good tips out of this that might actually make it worth your while in buying ships. Buying ships seems pretty simple, but there's a couple of things. One right here I've learned, if you jump on top of the ship you want to buy, it won't take off. I was actually jumping onto a ship as it was just about to take off from a starbase, and then it had to re-land or reshut, you know, back into the landing deck, shut down in there. So what you can do when you do this is it locks it into place, and then your ship is still over where you parked it. And so what I can do now is I can take my time, and I can actually dismantle everything from my old ship without the fear of, while I dismantle everything in my ship, and then the ship I'm buying takes off and flies away, and I'm left with a broken ship. So you jump on top of the ship. That's the number one tip. It locks it in. So now I can take my time here, dismantle, transfer, do whatever I need to do with my inventory, especially if I park my other ship right next to it, because then I don't have to run back and forth a little bit too much. But anyway, so that's tip number one. I wanted to show you this cool little ship that I'm transferring over to. You can see I'm like, hold on, let me go ahead and dismantle everything and get all the supplies out of that. And the reason you want to do that is not really so much for the supplies, okay, because you get like, you know, 20 of this and maybe 100 of that. But those supplies you might need in your new ship to kind of customize it and initially kind of get it going and upgrade it a little bit. I kind of get in a little bit of rush here because I am on a, you know, it's almost an extreme planet. It has constant storms and everything. And the second tip is to not just look to buy ships on the starbase. A lot of people think that's where you go, you hang out, you watch starbase, but the thing is with the starbase is that every starbase, it seems like the same ships come. You'll actually see two almost identical ships come in at a time. So if you're looking for something kind of different, where I've actually bought most of my ships and seen a lot of the cool ships I like is hanging out at trade stations on the planet. Now, trade stations are a really great way to make a lot of extra money anyways. Land there and then harvest the area around it and then sell everything at the trade station. But while you're doing that, you can listen and kind of keep your eye up in the sky a little bit. Keep your ear up in the sky, if that makes any sense. And when ships come in, check them out, look at them with your binoculars and say, oh, that's the one I want. Kind of jump back over there and grab the ship you want. So that's the second tip on that one, is don't just look at the space stations to buy ships. I actually find a lot more different variety of ships at trade stations on the planet. Other little freebie tip that you probably already know is when you do transfer the stuff over, you're not really trading ships, you're buying ships. So your other ship is still there. If you notice, it's over here. So in the video, I'm going to run over there, grab some of my inventory off of it, now that I technically own both ships at this trade station. And then I'll just fly off in the one that I want. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Like the video if you can. It really helps the channel grow, the video grow. Subscribe if you want to see more videos of mine as they come out. Go check out the Let's Play series if you want to see some of the cool Let's Play videos for this game, for the series. And if you do leave a comment, I'll click on your icon and I'll go to your channel and I'll like your videos and leave a comment on your videos and subscribe to your channel for every video that you do that for me. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching, and next time, I'll see you in the game.